There's the other end of the lock, and for some reason, when I was here last time, the doors were closed, but now they're open. It may be because of all the rain we had, they opened them so that the water wouldn't overflow the actual lock. I don't know. But this is pretty awesome on a beautiful day here in Ohio. We call on the man who walks on the water. We call on him to stop all the slaughter. And although I don't think that's ever going to happen.